Hello students, welcome to Analog Circuits Laboratory. Myself V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. The fifth experiment is design and verification of flash type A2D converter.
This is the circuit diagram for analog to digital converter. Here analog input is using potentiometer. You can vary the analog inputs, like from voltage is 0 to 5 volts, you can vary the starting from 0 to up to 5 volts. Okay na? And this is the circuit diagram. Here in this using 741 op amps, and this is the 7400 NAND gate, and this is the pin configuration for 741 IC. And here inverting input is second pin, non-inverting input is third pin, and here fourth pin is minus 5 volts, and seventh pin plus 5 volts, and 6 is the output. Okay, now this is the 741 pin configuration. And another is IC TL084 pin diagram. Here in this 4 op amps are there. The first op amp output is 1. Here inputs are 2, inverting input 2, non-inverting input is third pin. And here VCC is 5 volts is 4th pin, and minus 5 volts is 11th pin. And output 2 is the second op amp output. Here inverting input is 6th input and non-inverting is 5th. And output 3 is inverting input is 9th pin and non-inverting input is 10th pin. And output 4, inverting input is minus is 13th pin and non-inverting input is 12th pin. In this 4 op amps are there. This is IC's TL084. Okay na? And this here, coming to practically, and this is the circuit diagram. And this is the tabular form. Here analog input is vary from 0 to 5 volts. That is, you can observe the ranges, 4 ranges, from starting from 0 to V by 4. V by 4 nothing but 1.25 volts. And the second stage is, you can vary the V by 4 to V by 2, nothing but 1.25 volts to 2.5 volts. And third stage is, you can vary the V by 2 to 3V by 4, that is 2.5 volts to 3.75 volts. The fourth stage is 3V by 4 to V, mean nothing but 3.75 volts to 5 volts. And this is the analog inputs. You can observe the four stages, that output, that input is changed from these levels. Okay, na? And you can observe the C1, C2, C3. And last output is, digital output is D1, D0. And here D1 is using to green LED, and D0 is using the red LED. And here, the same circuit is connected in practically in breadboard. And here is, analog input is using potentiometer in this circuit. The same circuit is, replaced with the, here, dual regulator power supply. Here directly given to the analog input starting from 0 to 5 volts. Okay na? Next go to the practically, and next switch on the power supply, fixed power supply plus 5 minus 5 or ground. Next this is the DRPS, dual regulated power supply. Okay na? Coming to tabular form, and here analog input is vary from 0 to 5 volts. Go to the first stage. That is first stage, you can vary the analog input from 0 to 1.25 volts. Here is input is 1.8, and you can starting from 0 means you can reduce the voltages. And for example, you can give the 0.9 or 1 volt. That range is first stage, that is 0 to in middle of 0 to 1.25 volts. Here C1, C2, C3 is 0, and D1, D0, and the green LED is D1. And red LED is D0. Here both are 0. Okay, na? Next you go to the second stage. You can vary the input is V by 4 to V by 2. Nothing but you can increase the 1.25 volts to up to 2.5 volts. Here input is 1.0. Means 1 volt. Next increase the analog input voltage. That here is 1.6. In middle of 1.25 to 2.5 volts. That is second stage. Here output is D1 is 0 and D0 is 1, means is D, this is the D1 and D0, okay na? 0 1. Next, analog input stage changed to third stage, that is 2.5 volts to 3.75 volts. Next, increase the analog input voltage. Okay, that is 2.8. 2.8 is nothing but here input is 2.5 volts to 3.75 volts in middle of this third stage. Means here D1 is 1, D0 is 0. Okay, na? This condition also satisfied. Next, go to the fourth stage. The input to analog input is in middle of 3.75 volts to 5 volts. Okay, na? Just increase the analog input voltage up to. Okay, na? Here in middle of 3.75 volts to 5 volts, the output is D1 is 1 and D0 is 1. Okay, na? The fourth condition is satisfied. Okay, na? And starting from first, next to decrease the first stage, go to the first stage. And this is the first stage. Here is condition is satisfied, D1 is 0 and D0 is 0. Next go to the second stage. Here second stage in middle of 1.25 to 2.5 means input is 1.7. Means here condition is D1 0, D0 1. Second condition also satisfied. Go to third stage. Means 2.8 is middle of third stage. Third output is D1 1, D0 0. Third condition is satisfied. Go to fourth stage. 3.75 to 5 volts means here output is D1 1, D0 also 1. Okay, here this is flash type ADC. This converting the analog input to digital. Okay, thank you.